picked as the manager of Manchester United. Here we go, race six. They're away. Oh, Manhattan Cry away only fairly. Fayette won the start. Blitzing Bailey was showing speed, going up on the outside to be second. Favourites getting a pretty good run through, but it's still well back as they head into the back. Fayette led Blitzing Bailey. Third was Warrior of Oz. Then the favourite, Manhattan Cry, Bull Titan, as a Jack Keane. Next, Zipping Jeff, and then Crazy Nitro. But off the back, Fayette going well. Fayette led Blitzing Bailey, Manhattan Cry, and Fayette clear. Fayette wins from the fast finishing Manhattan Cry. I'd say Blitzing Bailey third in front of Bull Titan. Zipping Jeff got going when it was all over. Then Warrior of Oz. And back towards the tail were as a Jack Keane and Crazy Nitro. Fayette number three. It's officially 3-1-6. 3-1-6-8. Winner here number three. And that's Fayette by Dynatron out of Mizuno Bale. Tony Rasmussen trains for C Nut and Des Evans. 1 second, Manhattan Cry by Lonesome Cry out of Mega Rumble for Ray Murray. And six, Blitzing Bailey by Dinah Lachlan out of Blitzing Chloe for Kevin Bernier. 3-1-6, 8-4, 30-08 the run, 4:37 the first split. That's where Fayette set the race up.